And that's when I realized, trying so hard not to change, changes you. And as for George...
Okay, when it's crowded like this, you're gonna wanna grab onto the pole, unless it's just unpleasantly sticky, which it is. You know what, just grab onto me. Oh, God.
He couldn't tell if the city had changed.
Oh, there you go.
Or he had.
You are gonna love this place. They have the thickest steaks in town.
Hey, which hoe are we in? Soho, NoHo, BoHo?
Whoa, I do not remember the prices being this high. How can they charge that much for a steak?
Well, it's like the price of 10 thin steaks.
What, did they get a college education before they killed it?
I doubt it. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, wait, this is the lunch menu I'm looking at, so the dinner price is... Okay, no, there is no steak thick enough. Let's go, Fred.
I can't believe I'm about to eat a New York City hot dog. Sheila says they're nothing but sodium and pig lips.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure they're $2, not $10. You think that guy scammed us because we look like we're from out of town?
Oh, I don't know about that. That seems awfully mean-spirited.
Hey, do you know how to get to the Statue of Liberty from here?
Oh. I'm just visiting. Although I can see how you would mistake me for a denizen of this bustling. Now, that's a knife.
Whoa. Whoa! Hey! Somebody stop that guy! He just robbed my friend! Stop! Okay, or just go about your business and ignore the suffering of others.
I just got mugged! I love this town!